you know, there's a few of them. It's so much better in Russian. I know, in Italian, of course. And Spanish people?
Brazilian?
All of Russian. Okay. And in Chinese?
Mandarin?
Sunshin. Sunshin. I'm saying Sunshin? Sunshin. Great, great. It all sounds great. You see all these imagination things, like, sounds like shin. I want you to get your shin in by looking up. And at the moment, if you don't use your shin or your shin or shin, then you'll see just rocks. But if you were here 600 years ago, 2,000 years ago, and beyond, what would you see above your head? Sky. Yeah? Sky. And that's what you see now. You can see the sky. You're walking along the length of the marketplace on the side of the Western Wall. There's stores on this side, stores on that side. The road is very much wider, 15 feet on either side. And, guys, for one thing, you don't have to use imagination. Look at what they're stepping on. They're stepping on the original flagstone of the marketplace. My ancestors walked on these stones. This is the end of the marketplace on the northern side of the Western Wall, the only place on the northern side that wasn't destroyed. The Western Wall ends right over here, in this place. See, all the rest of the rocks are made to look like the Western Wall. Well, they're actually bedrock, mountain.
Oh, wow.
Okay? Dressed to look like the Western Wall. And the mountain continues. This mountain was used partially for the stone for the building and construction. You can see they left this ugly bit of stone here because the money ran out. Okay? No slaves were used in building the temple. We know from history that many people, and for many years, took it upon themselves to be stonemasons because it was such a lucrative business. Every day you'd have work, every day they would pay you, and it lasted for years. The last great expansion of Herod took about 24 years. Okay? 24 years in the lifetime of work, about 10,000, 20,000 people worked every day, right over here, cutting stones, carrying them, putting them up. Amazing piece of work. But when he died, then what happened was his children were fighting for money and they didn't really care to remove the stone and that kind of stuff. Okay? So,